Perhaps some indoor ice-level fireworks at American Airlines Center tonight as the Dallas Stars and Florida Panthers meet to perpetuate a delightful New Year's Eve tradition that dates all the way back to 1997 at Old Reunion Arena. Nicely read defensively by Matheson. Here comes Jágr, sent it to the front of the net. Trocheck on the rebound, scores! Checks his face after that, must have taken a whack.
Feast off of the turnovers, and again, it's Jágr that ends up with the puck, and he's got his head up the whole way. Nice fortunate bounce for Trocheck. It bounces up off of his body, up into his chin, and drops right down in his skates, and then into his stick, and he just takes his time, little patience here, and he buries it.
Klingberg up on the rush, nice pass, Spezza, his shot, blocked by Smith. Now right in front, almost a grand play opportunity for Ben. Another shot from the wing and a rotund shot off the pad.
At the other end of the rink, John Klingberg, great pass, goes wide. That first one opportunity, Tyler Seguin stays on top of it. Spezza again, and then John Klingberg again throws that puck to the front of the net. Jason Spezza got to find a way to get to the front of the net, take those eyes away.
They grab the rebound in the slot, pounded off of Niemi and wide. 13-5 in favor of the Florida Panthers. Will commence in the star zone. Smith nudges the puck back to Ekblad, gets it right back again. They work it down low into the slot. That shot off the crossbar. They're saying it went in. The ref is saying it went in.
And he had one linesman and his partner come in and tell him and confirm that it was a goal. And it is in and out. It's just inside of that pipe.
They win a drive. Yandel, far side. Go to work. Jágr with some room. His wrist shot, five hole. And Jaromír Jágr has a goal and a helper in the first period here tonight.
Jamie Benn's got to have a stick in that passing lane. It goes through the box this time. And it's just Jágr who gets that thing off of his stick. He's got his head up the whole way, and he finds that five hole.
Klingberg, he joins the rush, four stars, hit the line. McKenzie couldn't get a shot off. Klingberg follows it up, put it out in front, mad scramble. It's still available in there.
Reimer gets down and takes up a bunch of ice. It gets poked off of the stick of McKenzie. Reimer's down, he's swimming around in front. Matheson goes down, he takes his job as a goaltender.
Down out of his hand by Spezza, stars, bring it the other way, Oduya. Down deep, Spezza walk around. They can't get a stick on it.
Jamie Benn then makes a nice little pass here to Oduya. Oduya down to Spezza. Jason Spezza with that long reach of his. He tries to wind it around Reimer.
A rocket that time by Seguin wide. Benn is up and in front of the net. Seguin to Jamie and tight rebound and score! Patrick Eaves!
Once he gets up, he hangs around the front of the net. He's really only on one leg. Seguin tries to feed him in front, hits his foot again. And then it's Patrick Eaves that's following it up. Who else? But Jamie Benn guts the effort staying in there after he tweaks that foot of his.
Could have been nasty, could have been a knee. Puck into the slot, a save, a toe save by Reimer.
Tyler Seguin, he's pretty disappointed. He thinks he believes this one should go in, but Reimer makes a great save.
Richie's right in front of the net, quick pass. Hudler now, down to Richie, pulls it front, great save, rebound, shot right into the logo.
Some good opportunities and stars, Brett Richie. Nice little move, he pulls it, makes that half turn, gets it to his forehand. Hudler follows it up.
Kenzie striding down the left wing side, sends it on net. Stopped by Reimer, puck right there, grand play by Richie.
Get another whack at it. Reimer just puts all of his weight on top of it.
He's very good. Face off is one. Hamhuis now up top. Deflection! Kick save and a beauty!
There's a little bit more steam on it. It probably catches Reimer, but it doesn't. It slows it down. And he just has enough time to get that outstretched left.
Slips it forward though. Spezza, rink wide. Seguin catches up to it. Drills it at the net! What a stop by Reimer!
Lift it up. Make sure of that. He knows that as a defenseman, your number one job is to try to get that stick off the ice.
On New Year's Eve, as Eaves pounds another one, rebound chance in the slot. Another save by Reimer. Why not? He has dazzled here in the third period as the Stars threw just about everything they had at him.
trying to get this game back to level. They could only get that second period power play goal. That was it, as he put on quite a show here in the third.
Yeah, and as you said, why not? He might as well make that last save.